here's how you can rig the reverse wacky rig. Take a sliding sinker and put it on the line. Tie on a lightweight wacky hook and rig on any buoyant plastic. Pull the line down, and when you give the rig slack, the bait will rise to the surface, giving an unusual presentation. Follow for more rigs, because